not believe every spirit, but test the spirits to see whether they are from God. For many false prophets have gone out into the world.
Hallelujah. You know, I'm just talking about several things today, just talking about different things. And I know people wish I would shut up, but I won't.
Shut up!
Thank you.
So I won't. I'm not going to shut up. So here is the thing. And, you know, don't challenge the fire that comes out of my mouth.
You know, don't challenge the fire that comes out of my mouth.
You know, don't challenge the fire that comes out of my mouth.
Fire!
Don't challenge the fire that comes out of these other prophets' mouths. When a prophet speaks, fire is released. Don't challenge that. Don't challenge that. Don't challenge that.
Beloved, do not believe every spirit, but test the spirits to see whether they are from God. For many false prophets have gone out into the world.
Don't challenge that. Find out in the book of Revelation what happens to all those who oppose the two prophets in the days of the beast.
The impudence, the audacity, the unmitigated gall. You've called down the thunder. Now get ready for the boom!
Beware of false prophets who come to you in sheep's clothing, but inwardly are ravenous wolves. You will recognize them by their fruits. Are grapes gathered from thorn bushes or figs from thistles? So every healthy tree bears good fruit, but the diseased tree bears bad fruit. A healthy tree cannot bear bad fruit, nor can a diseased tree bear good fruit. Every tree that does not bear good fruit is cut down and thrown into the fire. Thus, you will recognize them by their fruits.
Just one name that can keep you out of hell, and it's the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.